So guys, how our video will not be downloaded by others. Let's go to our YouTube channel. Then click YouTube Studio. Click Content. And then let's choose a video here that we don't want to be copied by other people. So let's go through license and distribution. So let's uncheck the allow embedding. So meaning we don't want to download it or re-upload by other people our own video because it's our own video and our own content. So let's uncheck it and then click save.